the director, Royce Kennedy.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is great. Thank you. Really? So professional. Where do you want us?
In the chairs.
So right here?
Yeah, in the chairs.
Yeah. Great. Oh, in them. Okay. Sorry. Can I sit here? Oh, really? Well, that's my side. My better side.
Yeah, I was told never to shoot from the side, only on the side, so I kind of have to.
I know.
Sit here.
I just told you all about the whole therapy thing. Come on, you know what? Can we? You know what? I'm sorry. Just one second. We're gonna need to discuss. Excuse me. All right.
So, how did you guys meet Chauncey?
We met him in high school.
He started us.
He was it.
Mm-hmm.
We're professional models, as you can tell.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we tell, you know. And it was actually, Chauncey who suggested that we become
super. He said, go for supermodel.
Right, and we were like, oh my God, supermodels. We just thought, we'll just maybe try modeling, and so that's what we did. We have a.
He keeps moving the camera, and this is my bad side.
Okay.
So you know what? Can we? So sorry, that was so embarrassing. How do we stop it?
I don't know.
Cut.
So tell me about the commercial that you guys did.
We did. We booked a commercial together.
I know.
And it was a clothing commercial. Yes. We got to like strut around, and I got the better part. I got to say, "Do you love it?" And then you said,
"I love it."
And then I said, "I got it at Ross."
Oh, you can't.
It wasn't the better part.
I'm sorry. You can't say Ross. Can you do that again without saying Ross? Because we're not allowed to say Ross.
We're not.
We don't own the rights to that.
Oh, but it's okay because it was already on TV.
Yeah.
So we can say, so I go, I got it. I love it.
And I said, where did you get it?
And I said, I got it at Ross. And they were like, woo! Everybody was all happy.
Because they were like,
so was there a lot of animosity on the set?
No.
No, it was all live action.
Yeah.
Cut. Thank you, ladies, so much.
You're so welcome.
That was so much fun.
It's going to help out Chauncey a lot. Thank you.
Good. I'm glad.
Can I get you guys to sign a contract?
Sure. Okay. And what is this?
Just go ahead and sign it, girls.
Okay.
Yeah, and you know what? We're going to get a copy. Yeah, we'll give you a copy. You guys could use this on your reels.
Yes. Do the same page?
Just sign right underneath where she signed her name.
You got to go to that party, so let's move. Can we move it?
Hey, I heard that Sandy DeLong married Chauncey.
In prison, the woman. We're interviewing her next.
No.